Hey guys, it's David here. Wanted to reach out and answer a few questions that we've been getting hit with a lot of questions and possibly even some concerns through social media, our emails, and as well as our text messaging. So I want to do this video just to reach out to you and kind of answer some of those questions. The biggest question is, are we in a recession and is the real estate market going to crash? What are our thoughts? So, obviously, everything is uncertain right now, but based on what we know, the data that we have today, we're in a much, much better position now than we were back when the market crashed back in 07, 08, 09, 10. And some of the things are the absorption rate, right? Supply and demand levels. We're in a really healthy supply demand level area, which we refer to as the absorption rate. Another thing is that we didn't have the crazy loans that we had back at those times, right? The no documentation, with the all these different types of loans where all you just needed really was a heartbeat and you would automatically be assigned a mortgage loan. We don't have a lot of that going on right now. Another thing is, during that time, appreciation, property appreciation or real estate appreciation was much higher, in some areas 10 to 14%. That was a lot of it in the West Coast. But the appreciation overall was a lot higher at that time, and they were outpacing people's income. So right now in Texas, generally, we're anywhere between, I would say, 2.8 to about 3.2 appreciation every year, which is a very good, healthy. I think some of the experts around the country say that about 4% appreciation is pretty healthy. So just looking at that data alone puts us in a position, in a much different position than where we were at before in 07. So just based on that data, a lot of the industry experts are not predicting a crash. Now, it is going to be a little challenge getting back on feet. And I think that we'll do a lot better coming back on our feet than when we did in the last recession, or in the recession, I should say. You know, so if you're thinking about buying or selling a home, reach out to us, okay? We definitely have some information I think that may be valuable to you that we could share with you. So again, guys, just want to reach out. If you have any questions you want me to do a video about, reach out to us. You can send a call or a text at 361-248-1234, 361-248-1234. Hit us up on Facebook. Send us a question and I'd be glad to answer it for you. Hope you guys take care. Have a wonderful day. Be safe. This storm will pass. Take care.